Meantime, a chessboard is being used to teach life lessons and make sure students in Metro Atlanta make the right moves. Anti-violence activist Orrin Checkmate Hudson hopes kids will learn to outthink the competition and stay on that positive track. He wants them to put brains before bullets and to think before they make any dangerous decisions.